Hey guys, today I'm showing you how to style summer dresses and how to dress them up to look super stylish and trendy without putting effort into it. For the first look, I'm starting with this black dress. I like the straps, it gives it a different look. And I paired it up with white sneakers and some accessories, so a red cross body bag, earrings, and sunglasses to elevate the look. Here I'm adding a crop flannel in case you're wearing this outfit at night or at the mountains or anywhere where the weather's a bit more cold. Alright, outfit number two. Okay, I'm starting with this dress that is super comfy and super flowy, and I added these boots and a gilet. I don't know how we call this, it just basically has no sleeves. It gives it this very edgy and very cool look that I super love. Then again, with accessories. Now, in case you're not a fan of boots, you can easily pair this with any white sneakers and it doesn't even ruin the look. Okay. See this dress? I love black dresses because you can style them in so many ways. I'm gonna show you like three different options. The first one, I wanna call it the sassy one. So it's more casual, like if you're going out during the day. And to dress it up, you can add a belt bag. It really makes a difference. Again, it's more a casual look, so I'm just wearing sneakers with it. Now the rest of the outfits are pretty self-explanatory, so I'm gonna leave you to enjoy it. Hope you like it. Bye.